read out it?
It was a probox heading to Nairobi. And on reaching Juri area, it veered off the road. And then one passenger died on arrival to hospital. And the vehicle was towed to station. Around 11:45, another vehicle was involved in an accident. This was a couple which was self-involved, and he lost control of the vehicle. It's around Forest Road within the town, and they were rushed to hospital with multiple injuries, where they succumbed.